Welcome, everyone, and thanks for tuning in to the Los Angeles Black Workers Center's first virtual town hall. We have to, you know, support each other. We have to lift each other up. We have to make sure that our community gets the information that they need.
And we have to ensure that we have to fight to advocate for any item, any of our issues to be put on the agenda. But at the Black Workers Center, our work is a tribute to a deep love and appreciation for our members.
And 10% of Black households do not have access to a car. We as ACLA are organizing transit riders to both advocate for their immediate needs right now. The other thing that we're pushing for is rent and mortgage forgiveness. Really critical time for all of us to join together.
40% of the homeless population in America is Black. 40% of the homeless population in the state of California is Black. 40% of the homeless population in the city of Los Angeles, Black. 40% of the people who are dying from COVID-19 nationwide, Black.
The mission of the California Labor Commissioner's Office is to ensure a just day's pay in every workplace in the state of California. We aim to promote economic justice through the robust enforcement of labor laws. We aim to protect workers from retaliation, educate the public, and help labor level the playing field.
Employers cannot require an employee to use paid sick leave. It is the worker's choice. If you use all your paid sick leave or do not have any available, talk with your employer about other possible options.
Prohibits an employer from paying any of its employees wage rates that are less than what it pays employees of the opposite sex or another race or ethnicity for substantially similar work performed.
When there is high unemployment, it will increase the poverty rate. If we see a 10% unemployment rate, we expect the Black community will have a 22% level of poverty. This is a tremendous, that's one out of every five individuals. And this is the reality that we are confronting.
You go to the LA Black Workers Center website and look at the application, you become a member of the website and get engaged in the activity that happens, because each of us need to take responsibility for our, we take responsibility of our own experience and family, and that expands the breadth of who we are and what we're able to do.